Hi, I'm Andrew, a research scientist working in Regeneron Genetic Medicines. And this is Evan, my science simplifier.
Hello.
I'm currently focused on finding ways to help more people potentially benefit from gene therapy treatments. The goal is to overcome immunogenicity.
We want to stop our body's immune systems from attacking certain medicines.
A common way to deliver gene therapy is with adeno-associated viruses, or AAVs. AAVs don't cause harm to the body and are non-pathogenic, so we can use them as vehicles to transport genetic materials that help treat diseases.
These viruses don't make you sick. They're like delivery trucks dropping off medicines in your body.
But the immune system sometimes reacts and attacks these AAVs and sees them as harmful agents, reducing their safety and effectiveness of the therapy.
Sometimes a body throws up a roadblock to stop the delivery trucks from coming.
To overcome AAV immunogenicity, we're using our industry-leading antibody capabilities for immunomodulation. We tap into our existing deep library of antibodies to find the appropriate ones that can target and deplete cells that produce neutralizing antibodies, or to prevent and suppress their production altogether.
We're trying to clear the road so the trucks can keep making their medicine deliveries.
Managing immunogenicity is crucial for genetic medicines, especially if the person needs more AAV doses.
We need to make the road safe for every delivery truck that comes.
We sure do, because who doesn't like getting packages delivered?
It's the best!